Good luck. We go hammer up that rut.
Yeah, it's the only way to get off it.
The only way to get off it. You and Sonny's done it. I know y'all have.
Yeah.
Some people can't get up it, or you haven't done it before?
I've only tried it once.
Okay.
This was years ago.
There's a root that took Joey's fender off.
Yeah, there's a root sticks in the rut that just, it's probably going to rip my tire off because I don't have bead locks.
Oh, God.
It's all right. We'll do it.
Let's go look at it.
I've been doubted a bunch
of times.
We don't
have a spare with us. Today we ain't got no spare.
I ain't nothing to it but to do it.
Let's go.
Thank you.
just gotta go. Back up about 2 feet and just get a little bit more run at it. Come back about another foot and it'll drop down. All right. They filled it in.
Yeah.
That ain't bad like it was, I don't think.
I went up halfway in two-wheel drive.
Did you?
Yes. And I was like, what the hell? Oh.
Click. Yeah, that used to be so much deeper.
Really? Yeah, and there used to be a root sticking out that would take off everything.
Yeah, the root's gone.
I got it on the side.
That was worse. That's one thing about it. It's been a lot worse than that.
Coming down is a lot worse.